It is inferred that all simple graphs are also called as hypergraphs. See, there is a given simple graph where every edges have only two vertices. E1 has V1 and V2, E2 has V1 and V3. So it is called as two uniform hypergraph.